Hey everyone, right now guys, look to a brand new log right now. You can tell that I find my charger from my camera. I was looking at that all day. So, yeah guys, but that, it was just the same down there. It was the left pocket. I'm like, oh my god. Yeah, just watching YouTube. Guys, you have no idea, my whole life is going crazy. Even when we feel it's in the pain. Well, you could tell I can shave pretty good. Guys, I'm gonna be starting my first doctor tomorrow. I am a little bit nervous, and I don't know what is gonna happen. See about the pain, and guys, I still miss my mom. You know, it's been pretty tough for me. Right now, you can tell that, went to the bank, and we signed up with, some program, for the pain. And so, I don't know what today is, I think the second, and guys, I'm going to explain this. It's pretty tough for me, because we went to sign up for this bank, and we did something, and we signed up, and I just talked to my mom, and she said, you are part of the owner of the bank. I'm like, I think so. So she's like, that's cool. I really, you need it. Guys, they said it probably takes 5 to 10 business days, so hopefully around like Thursday, because they have to pay some of my bills, and then I told them that, you know, it's like I need all the numbers for. So, what happened is, they told me, saying, like, maybe just we'll deal with something before, and someone gonna have to wait the next day if your money gets there or not. So, and you can pay that way. So, yeah, I don't know what to say, guys, but right now, I'm a little bit nervous tomorrow, and then I got one more Friday, so I don't know what's gonna happen. And so we'll have to see what's gonna happen. And it's gonna be pretty tough for me. So I'm right now, when you, if you like this button, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I'm right now, I'm 33 right now. If you like the channel, that's be perfect for me. But guys, I don't know when I will upgrade my camera, see if they will, because I want to bring it with me and see if what's gonna happen and see if I do or not. But they told me, say that I think you need to qualify to for the state and then see if they do or not. Yeah, I just don't know what's gonna happen. But when I was disappointed, when I was taking the golf cart, when I was disappointed, and I was driving the golf cart, and I was doing pretty good. I just had to stay, you know, the right turn, all of that stuff. So, yeah, it's just, it's just what it is right now. But I will tell you this, guys. So he was just doing my medicine, and he thinks like he's worried, but he's just sorry for me. But I said, well, that's real nice to say. Right now I will get you guys update tomorrow and see about what we're gonna do for the doctor, and then find out when we'll go out to go my thing and see if they will bring cameras. But I'll put it in the, I'll duck it a little bit so they don't bring our camera. Yeah, I have to see what's gonna happen and then see what happens. So subscribe to this channel if you like this channel, and I don't know when I'm gonna be going back over there. Yes, if I don't find a place to live, and because this morning they told me, they said they will get charged if they want me to stay, but they want me to stay here. And my dad's like saying, well, like, well, here's what we'll do. Let's wait 4 weeks and then we'll see what happens. And please don't say a word to them, okay? Because guys, these people are gonna charge them around $1,300 if they want me to stay here or not. They will not want to stay here all the time. So, alright, guys, well, this is the vlog. So, thank you very much. Hit the subscribe button if you like this channel or not. And then, sorry, I've been a little crazy update right now. So, so what happens? Alright, guys, well, take care, okay?